We are back on KARE-11 Saturday, and we're at the Minneapolis Convention Center for the Lake Home and Cabin Show. Oh my goodness, like you said, Karen, the cure for the wintertime blues, right?
That's right. This is a book that I worked on with Melinda Nelson, who's the writer. I'm the photographer and the publisher for 3 years.
Look at this, Boathouses of Lake Minnetonka. You can get the book anywhere, but you have a website as well.
I do. It's boathousesminnetonka.com, and on Instagram, hashtag boathousesminnetonka.com.
Okay. So why did you the boathouses are beautiful, and look at the cover one. That's stunning.
This cover is 102 years old, the cover boathouse, and what I consider it the granddaddy of all boathouses on Lake Minnetonka.
Okay. Let's talk about the laws of boathouses, because you can't build a boathouse anymore.
That's right. In 1979, the Minnesota legislature and the Wisconsin legislature said there can be no new boathouses.
We have to take care of these.
That's right. They are an endangered species. And so if one needs repair and you're lucky enough to have one on your lake home property, keep it maintained for your heirs as well as the next owner of your property.
Great gift for like a Mother's Day, Father's Day coming up. I mean, this book is a coffee table book for even if you're not living on Lake Minnetonka. Look at this guy, took that boat, made a bar out of it. These are boathouses. This is crazy.
Exactly. But the thing about boathouses is this is the closest you can get to the water and enjoy your private time or time entertaining your friends, family.
Yeah, it's called Boathouses of Lake Minnetonka. You can pick it up here at the Lake Home and Cabin Show, and we're going to show you more coming up a little bit here on KARE-11 Saturday, as we just love thinking about being at the cabin, right?
Yes, we do.
Because
water is healing.
We love the water. It's hard now that's ice. Okay.
Hard water.
Okay.
That's right, a little hard. We are on your page with the whole cabin thing. Oh, my goodness. And that book is just beautiful. Thank you, Lee.
Yes, it's one of your favorite books.
It is. It is one. It's a great book to give as a gift if you're heading off to a cabin. It's a good book to sit and drool over if you want a cabin or
and
a boathouse.
When it's snowing outside, look at all those pretty sun-filled pictures.